Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a night. What a 32 days. What a 3 years. What a night. Thank you so much, everyone. Well, friends, let me begin tonight by reminding you of where we were just a couple of months ago. As recently as the end of May, the pollsters and the pundits, they had us back 28 points in the polls. Wow. It was going to be a historic Liberal landslide. As for those so-called experts, they were all writing us off. Well, I wonder what they're writing right now. Because make no mistake, tonight, together, we made history in this election. And not just here in Nova Scotia, but in all of Canada, we proved that just because there is a pandemic, doesn't mean government gets a free pass. We proved tonight that accountability still matters, that ideas still matter, that solutions still matter. Because politics is not a sport. It's serious business. And everywhere in Nova Scotia, real people have real issues, and they are counting on us to solve them. Like a doctor shortage, an ambulance crisis, an underinvestment in our seniors, and regardless of what the polls may say, what we know is if you provide real solutions to people's real problems, then the voters will pay attention. And tonight, to all Nova Scotians, I recognize the weight of what happened tonight. You have now given us a mandate to govern. And tonight, I am proud to say, we are ready to govern. And now to the people of Nova Scotia, on behalf of our Nova Scotia team, thank you. Thank you for voting for us. Thank you for putting your faith in us. We worked hard to earn your support, and we will continue to work hard every single day to keep your support. I may be the one on stage, but it's Nova Scotians. Nova Scotians, you are the ones that spoke loud and clear in this election. You are ready for change. You are ready. You are ready for the vision put forward by the PC Party. Whether you don't have a family doctor, whether you want access to mental health, whether you have a loved one waiting for a bed in long-term care, whether you want a better paying job or your business to grow, you share the hope that I have, that our whole PC team has, for a beautiful province where everyone can reach its full potential. I will give you everything I have to fix healthcare. I will give you everything I have to make this a better province. It won't happen overnight, and it will cost money. But if we work together, we can get the job done, because there's an opportunity right here in front of us to seize a brighter future. And that starts with a belief in what our province can do, a belief in each other, a belief in our communities, a belief in our fellow Nova Scotians. We can put Nova Scotia on the path to financial sustainability and fix our healthcare system. We can support our traditional industries and build an environmental plan that fights climate change. We can make our province a magnet for doctors, investors, and tourists alike, and remain proud of our traditions and our heritage. No matter how long you've lived in this beautiful province, no matter who you voted for in this election or how you vote federally, no matter the color of your skin, your gender, who you love, how you pray, or the language you speak, our PC government will listen to you, will respect you. At the very beginning of this election, I said we are solutionists. and I stand by that. And based on tonight's results, it appears we have a few Nova Scotians who also identify as solutionists. I am proud of what we've accomplished together. But I know we're just getting started, but I will tell you this, change is coming to Nova Scotia, and I can't wait to get started. Thank you so much.